My best friend, Margaret, she was my chief bridesmaid. We were going to be best friends forever. We always said that. She cried the whole day. I remember she left early. I mean, who leaves a wedding early? So sad.
Take my mind and take my pain.
Like an empty bottle. All hearts are broken.
I warned you, don't.
Get involved.
Get involved?
I believe you. Really, I do.
Oh, I don't know. I thought perhaps you might have found yourself a goldfish.
I'm not lonely, Sherlock.
How would you know? You mean I'm your best friend?
Yeah, of course you are. Of course. You're my best friend.
This blog is the story of two men and their frankly ridiculous adventures. But from now on, there's a new story, a bigger adventure. Today you sit between the woman you have made your wife and the man you have saved. In short, the two people who love you most in all this world.
This is Mycroft, isn't it?
Are you serious about him?
Yes.
I never expected to be anybody's best friend. Certainly not the best friend human being I have ever had the good fortune of knowing.
Well, don't just do what your brother tells me.
It's not too late.
I agree. That's why I decided to tell him.
But as I'm apparently your best friend, I cannot congratulate you on your choice of companion.